Shocking! Kapil Sharma spots ex-girlfriend Preeti Simoes' name on his hand. Kapil Sharma is currently dating Ginny Chathrat but spots ex-girlfriend Preeti's name on his hand. Popular and controversial comedian Kapil Sharma has been in news since the past few days because of his abusive rants on the social media. However, the fact of the matter is that Kapil is undergoing a mental depression and therefore he is unable to work for his current show Family Time with Kapil Sharma. Moreover, Kapil's ex-colleague Ali Asgar has revealed that he visited Kapil a few days back in his office and found Kapil quite in a depressive state. However, the shocking revelation made by Ali is that Preeti Simoes' name written on Kapil's hand. Preeti Simoes is Kapil's ex-girlfriend who has been his colleague on his earlier show Comedy Nights with Kapil and the Kapil Sharma show. Kapil had kept this relationship with Preeti under wraps for a long time, but Preeti has revealed about their affair and also stated that Kapil was happy personally as well as professionally when they were working together. However, Preeti has revealed that Kapil is completely changed person now and she no longer contacts with him now. Kapil is currently dating Ginny Chathrat, who is his former colleague and currently helping Kapil's father in his business. However, Kapil's writing Preeti's name on his hand is a clear indication that he is still desperately in love with his ex. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.